So friends, very good afternoon to all. Today we'll start with the revision of neurology, and the first topic that I will cover is the myopathies. Okay, what is myopathy? It is the muscle weakness. So the weakness in neurology is further divided into the upper motor neuron lesions and the lower motor neuron lesions. Lower motor neuron lesions mein aage further there are the weaknesses which are associated with the anterior horn cell weakness, for example polio, theek hai, ya fir nervous tissue nerve weakness and the muscle weakness. So in the muscle weakness is the one which is the myopathy. To hum log myopathies ke bare mein sabse pehle padhenge. Okay, do use my referral code Apurva Life to unlock the special classes and also to get the 10% discount on the plus and the iconic subscription. So let me introduce to Unacademy. Unacademy is India's leading platform for the online courses. How can you get advantage of Unacademy? You just have to install the Unacademy learning app. By just installing the Unacademy learning app, you will be able to unlock the free live classes, the test and quizzes. Okay, the subscriptions, there are two subscriptions, plus and the iconic subscription. They will be really, really helpful for you. Why? Because in the plus subscription, along with the live classes, along with the live test and quizzes, there are batch courses and the structured schedule. These batch courses are designed so as to focus on a particular exam, like the upcoming exams, the NEET exams, the INI CET exams, the FMGE exams. Okay, iconic subscription along with Unacademy, we are associated with the prep ladder, in which there are video lectures, the question bank, in which the questions has been asked earlier, or the probable questions, you know, those are included. Revision, rapid revision is really necessary for anyone to crack the exam, and the handwritten notes. Now this subscription, the iconic subscription, if you're appearing for the next year exams or if you are in third or fourth year, I would advise you to go for the iconic subscription and use my referral code Apurva Life to get an awesome 10% discount. Okay, the plus subscription advantage is there are short duration subscriptions also for a month, for 3 months or 6 months. So that would be really helpful for you. And if you apply my code Apurva Life, the APURVA Live, you will get 10% discount on the same. The plus subscription, agar aap abhi April ke exams de rahe, you can easily opt for the plus subscription for 1 month. Okay, so let's start our today's topic, that is on myopathies. मैंने पहले बताया था द वीकनेसेस, ठीक है, वीकनेस के ऊपर काफी क्वेश्चन आते हैं, सिंपल वर्ड्स में वीकनेस, ठीक है. अब ये जो वीकनेस है, ठीक है, अगर कुछ भी प्रॉब्लम इन द कॉर्टिकोस्पाइनल ट्रैक्ट है ना, कॉर्टिकोस्पाइनल ट्रैक्ट है, फ्रॉम द प्राइमरी मोटर एरिया इट इज टेकिंग द इम्पल्सिस टेकिंग टू द इंटीरियर हॉर्न सेल. तो अगर इधर कुछ भी प्रॉब्लम है बिफोर द इंटीरियर हॉर्न सेल, दैट विल लीड टू व्हाट? दैट विल लीड टू अ अपर मोटर न्यूरॉन लीजन. और याद रखना, अपर मोटर न्यूरॉन लीजन में स्पास्टिसिटी होती है, देयर इज स्पास्टिसिटी इन द अपर मोटर न्यूरॉन लीजन. जैसे ही क्वेश्चन में वर्ड फ्लैसिडिटी आए, ठीक है, जैसे ही क्वेश्चन में वर्ड फ्लैसिडिटी आए, दैट मीन्स द लीजन इज एट द लेवल ऑफ द एंटीरियर हॉर्न सेल or the nerves are involved or the muscles are involved. It cannot involve the corticospinal tract, ठीक है, क्योंकि upper motor neuron में spasticity होगी. जबकि अगर there is a lesion from the anterior horn cell, nerve में lesion है या फिर muscle में lesion है, that will lead to flaccidity. तो flaccidity word, ठीक है, that can be anterior horn cell lesions like in case of the polio, I'll discuss it later. Neuropathies हो सकते हैं या फिर myopathies होती है, that is the muscle weakness. So we will discuss in detail about myopathy in this class. So there are different types of myopathies, ठीक है, how to differentiate in between these, I'll discuss in detail in the tabular form. ठीक है, tabular form में it will be easier for you and by giving the images. तो अब ये जो मायोपथीज हैं, ठीक है, एक होती है डुशन्स और बेकर टाइप ऑफ मायोपथी. अब डुशन्स और बेकर, ठीक है, डुशन्स और बेकर, ये दोनों के दोनों proximal muscle weakness is more than the distal muscle weakness. Okay, here the proximal muscle weakness is more. Okay, is more than the distal muscle weakness. Basically, it is involving only the proximal group of muscles. See, it is involving the shoulder. Okay, it is involving the thigh muscles. Okay, here it is involving the calf. So it is the proximal muscle weakness is more than the distal muscle weakness. Okay, Emery-Dreifuss type, here only the upper limb. Okay, upper limb involvement is more than the lower limb involvement. And okay, in this limb girdle type of muscle weakness, the muscle weakness is involving the proximal group of muscles more. Okay, proximal groups, the thigh muscles and the scapular area. Facioscapulohumeral type, here the facial muscles, facioscapulohumeral type of the muscle weakness, here even the ankle joint, okay, that is involved. And oculopharyngeal type, okay, oculopharyngeal type, ocular muscles, okay, pharyngeal muscles, these are all involved. So these are the different type of muscle weaknesses which are involved. Today we'll discuss in detail about the Duchenne's and Becker's type of muscle weaknesses, and also we'll discuss about the myotonia dystrophica and facioscapulohumeral type. ठीक है, सो सी, ये जो Duchenne's मस्कुलर डिस्ट्रॉफी है, Duchenne's मस्कुलर डिस्ट्रॉफी, सी द पेडिग्री, ठीक है, पेडिग्री से पता चल रहा है द मदर शी इज अ कैरियर, फादर इज नॉर्मल, एंड जब देख रहे हैं तो टू ईयर ओल्ड इट इज ओनली अफेक्टिंग द मेल्स, इट इज ओनली अफेक्टिंग द मेल्स, दैट मीन्स इट इज एक्स लिंक्ड रिसेसिव डिजीज. Okay, it is a X-linked disorder, and isme kya hai, it mainly affects the child. Okay, mainly affects the male. X-linked recessive hai to male hoga, and it is the child. Okay, the first decade is mostly affected. Okay, so see, second 2 years pe child will be affected, but there is no or minimal symptoms as the child he age, as it progresses, the difficulties they become more, like 2 years mein minimal or no symptoms, but a 8 year old child will have the weakness. Aur maine kya bataya tha, Duchenne's muscle mein proximal muscle weakness is more, hai na, and the pelvic girdle it is involved, there will be marked lordosis and the calf muscles will be involved. Theek hai, calf muscles will be involved, there will be mild hypertrophy of the calf muscles. So as the child at 15 years of age tak to bachcha chal hi nahi pata hai, there is severe crippling, okay, the deformities, and there are severe contractures which are present. So as the child progresses in age, जैसे जैसे एज बढ़ती जाती है वैसे वैसे इनमें Duchenne's muscular dystrophy में symptoms बढ़ते जाते हैं. Why this dystrophy is taking place? Because of the absence of the dystrophin gene. Okay, there is absence of the dystrophin gene. ठीक है, सो इट इज अ टाइप ऑफ डिस्ट्रोफिनोपथीज विच इज द मोस्ट कॉमन कॉज ऑफ द मायोपथीज. तो एब्सेंस ऑफ द डिस्ट्रोफिन जीन, ठीक है, एंड देयरफॉर पेशेंट हैज द Duchenne's मस्कुलर डिस्ट्रोफी. अदर सी, इसमें क्या है, चाइल्ड है, चाइल्ड की इमेज है. So it for mainly affects the first decade of the life, mainly affects the first decades of life. By the age of 12 years, by the age of 12 year only the child can become ambulating. ठीक है, उससे पहले तो child cannot ambulate only. Okay, the unable to walk by 12 years. Okay, unable to walk by. Okay, unable to walk by 12 years in case of the Duchenne's muscular dystrophy. To kya hoga, proximal muscles are involved more than the distal muscles, the shoulders and arms are held back, he is walking awkwardly. Okay, there is waddling type of gait. Waddling type of gait because of what? Because of what? Because of the hip muscles. The butt muscles are weak. The hips are straightened. The knees may bend forward to take the weight. So waddling type, duck type ki movement hoti hai. Okay, waddling type of gait is present. Okay, there are contractures which are present in the Achilles tendon. Okay, weak muscles can cause the foot drop. There is poor balance. So basically, patients ke proximal muscle weaknesses are there. Because of that, the patient has a waddling gait, swaying type of movement. The shoulders are held forward. Okay, all these features are seen in case of the Duchenne's muscular dystrophy. Duchenne's muscular dystrophy. ठीक है? Child को खड़े होने के लिए first of all पहले तो leg और arms दोनों का support लेना पड़ता है. ठीक है? तो the child is able to stand in the following position. मतलब पहले तो leg और हाथ को उसको support लेना पड़ता है. ठीक है? फिर उसको नी का सपोर्ट लेते हुए वो धीरे धीरे खड़ा हो पाता है एंड दैट इज व्हाट इज नोन एज द गोविस साइन. सो गोविस साइन इज पॉजिटिव इन केस ऑफ द Duchenne's मस्कुलर डिस्ट्रोफी. आर यू गेटिंग माय पॉइंट? सो Duchenne's मस्कुलर डिस्ट्रोफी, ठीक है, और बेकर्स डिस्ट्रोफी में कैसे डिफ्रेंशिएट करेंगे? ठीक है, इन Duchenne's मस्कुलर डिस्ट्रोफी, गाइस जस्ट वन सेकेंड, it will be difficult for you to see because my image will come. ठीक है, so Duchenne's muscular dystrophy में क्या है? Duchenne's muscular dystrophy में मैंने क्या बताया? These both are type of dystrophinopathies. ठीक है, दोनों में ही myopathies है. ठीक है, these both are myopathies. क्या बताया था? दोनों में ही proximal muscle weakness is more than the distal muscle weakness. तो हम इसको differentiate करेंगे कैसे करेंगे? See, Duchenne's muscular dystrophy, the dystrophin gene is absent. इसमें it is abnormal. ठीक है, in Becker's the dystrophin gene function is less. The function is less. Less function of the dystrophin gene. Genetic problem, both are X-linked recessive. Both of them are X-linked recessive. And therefore, genetic predominance kis mein aega? It will be in the males. Okay, males will be affected more because it is a X-linked disease. Age, Duchenne's, kya bataya abhi maine? Child mein, hai na? Duchenne's kahan pe dikh raha hai? Child mein. Okay, the child is mostly affected in case of the Duchenne's. So the age, it is the first decade. Okay, first decade disease. Becker's mein, it is less functioning. Hai na? So clinical symptoms, it is third to fourth decade. Sorry, not third to fourth, it is second. I'm so sorry. Okay. Second to third decade. थर्ड डिकेड में होता है. ठीक है, मसल वीकनेस प्रॉक्सिमल मोर देन डिस्टल, इसमें भी प्रॉक्सिमल इज मोर देन द डिस्टल. क्रिएटिनिन काइनेज लेवल इज वेरी पॉजिटिव, इट इज वेरी हाई बिकॉज ऑफ द मस्कुलर वीकनेस. ओके, मगर ये जो मसल वीकनेस है इट पीक्स ओके टिल 3 to 8 ईयर्स ऑफ एज. ठीक है, तो क्रिएटिनिन काइनेज का जो लेवल है इट पीक्स ओके अटिल 3 to 8 इयर्स ऑफ एज. आफ्टर दैट बिकॉज ऑफ द मसल्स बर्न आउट. ठीक है, आफ्टर दैट बिकॉज ऑफ द मसल बर्न आउट द क्रिएटिनिन काइनेज लेवल कैन बिकम नॉर्मल. द क्रिएटिनिन काइनेज लेवल कैन रिटर्न नॉर्मल. आर यू गेटिंग माई पॉइंट? 3 to 8 years में पीक होता है डिसीज का. सो द क्रिएटिनिन काइनेज बिकॉज ऑफ द मसल वीकनेस द क्रिएटिनिन काइनेज लेवल इज एट द पीक लेवल. ठीक है, आफ्टर दैट मसल्स दे गेट बर्न आउट एंड देयरफॉर द क्रिएटिनिन काइनेज लेवल कैन बी नॉर्मल. आर यू गेटिंग माई पॉइंट? ये जो है इसका पीक जो है इट इज इन द थर्ड डिकेड. ठीक है, एंड देन इट डिक्लाइंस, देन इट डिक्लाइंस. ओके, डुशियंस जो है क्या है, सिंस द स्टार्ट, ओके, सिंस द चाइल्डहुड एज इट इज प्रेजेंट, सो द रेस्पिरेटरी मसल इन्वॉल्वमेंट इज मोर. ठीक है, इट कैन लीड टू टाइप टू रेस्पिरेटरी फेलियर. हियर ऑल्सो इट इज प्रेजेंट बट इट इज लेस सीवियर एज दैट ऑफ द डुशियंस मस्कुलर डिस्ट्रोफी. देर इज कार्डियक इन्वॉल्वमेंट, देर इज कार्डियोमायोपैथी ओवर हियर. द कार्डियक इन्वॉल्वमेंट ओवर हियर इज रेयर. अब बच्चे से ही ये प्रेजेंट है प्रॉब्लम. ठीक है, सो जो आईक्यू है इट इज एबनॉर्मल इन केस ऑफ द डुशियंस. इन द बेकर्स ये बड़ों में होती है, मतलब सेकेंड और थर्ड डिकेड की डिजीज है, देयरफॉर इट इज रेयर. द आईक्यू, ओके सॉरी आई एम सो, ठीक है, आईक्यू इज नॉर्मल. ठीक है, आईक्यू इज नॉर्मल इन केस ऑफ द बेकर्स डिजीज. तो बेकर्स और डुशियंस में क्या डिफरेंस है? डुशियंस जो है वो चाइल्डहुड में फर्स्ट डिकेड से ही आ जाती है, बेकर्स जो है वो सेकेंड या फिर थर्ड डिकेड से आती है. इसलिए इसमें जो रेस्पिरेटरी प्रॉब्लम्स है या फिर कार्डियोमायोपैथी है दैट इज रेयर एंड द आईक्यू ऑफ द पेशेंट इज नॉर्मल इन केस ऑफ द बेकर्स. इन द डुशियंस इट इज एबनॉर्मल. गोवर्स साइन, ओके, गोवर्स साइन, ओके, इट इज प्रेजेंट इन बोथ ऑफ देम. Okay, the Gover's sign is present in both the Duchenne's and the Becker's type of myopathy. Is it clear? Is it clear? ठीक है, तो Duchenne's का बच्चा कैसा दिखेगा? ऐसा कि 2 years of age में it has started, okay, minimal or no symptoms are there. By the age of the 8 year, there are the muscle weaknesses of the pelvic girdle. Patient has lordosis. Calf muscle, one more thing I forgot, calf muscle, okay, hypertrophy is present, hypertrophy of the calf muscles is present in both of them, okay, in both of them. ठीक है, तो काफ मसल हाइपरट्रॉफी एंड बाय द एज ऑफ 15 इयर्स क्या बताया था, द क्रिएटिनिन काइनेज लेवल इट इज हाईएस्ट इट 3 to 8 years, है ना. उसके बाद क्या है, द मसल्स गेट बर्न आउट, द क्रिएटिनिन काइनेज लेवल कैन बी नॉर्मल. बाय द एज ऑफ 15 इयर्स द पेशेंट द चाइल्ड इज ऑन द व्हील चेयर, सीवियर क्रिपलिंग, सीवियर मसल कॉन्ट्रैक्चर इज देयर. ठीक है, और इसका प्रोग्नोसिस इज पुअर. ओके, द प्रोग्नोसिस ऑफ डुशियंस इज पुअर. जबकि जो बेकर्स है, ओके, इसमें डिस्ट्रोफिन जीन इज देयर बट इट इज लेस फंक्शनिंग. It is also X-linked recessive disease, okay, but the peak is in the third decade, okay, the creatinine kinase level is the third decade and it is, the prognosis is better than that of the Duchenne's muscular dystrophy. Is it clear? Is it clear? So these are the two different types of Duchenne's or Becker's. ठीक है, now अब हम लोग आ रहे फेशियो स्कैपुलो humeral. ठीक है, सो वॉट आर द मसल्स विच आर इफेक्टेड इन द फेशियो स्कैपुलो ह्यूमरल. द ऑर्बिकुलरिस फेशियल मसल्स, ओके, सो ऑर्बिकुलरिस ऑक्युलाई, है ना, जाइगोमैटिक, ऑर्बिकुलरिस ओराई, दीज मसल्स आर इन्वॉल्व. आई जाइगोमैटिक और ओराई मसल्स आर इन्वॉल्व. स्कैपुलर एरिया, so the trapezius muscle, the back muscles and the deltoid proximal muscles are involved in this. ठीक है, humeral, so there will be the biceps muscles, biceps muscle will be involved, abdominal muscles, okay, and the vastus lateralis and tibialis anterior muscles are also involved in this. Are you getting my point? So the muscles which are affected in फेशियो स्कैपुलो ह्यूमरल, दीज आर द ऑर्बिकुलरिस ओक्युलाई, जाइगोमैटिक, ये द ट्रपीजियस. ठीक है, स्कैपुला में क्या क्या, ट्रपीजियस और डेल्टॉइड की प्रोक्सिमल मसल्स, ओके, डेल्टॉइड की प्रोक्सिमल मसल्स, बाइसेप्स, ब्रेकियाई. ठीक है, एंड दीज आर द मसल्स विच आर इन्वॉल्व, ओके, द डॉर्सिफ्लेक्सेस ऑफ द फुट, ओके, द डॉर्सिफ्लेक्सेस ऑफ द फुट, दीज आर ऑल्सो इन्वॉल्व. बट अनअफेक्टेड आर रिमेम्बर टेम्पोरालिस एंड मेसेटर. ठीक है, अभी हम लोग देखेंगे मायोटोनिया डिस्ट्रोफिका, उसमें टेम्पोरालिस मसल्स आर इन्वॉल्व. Pharyngeal diaphragm muscles are not involved, so the respiratory problems are not there. And the posterior leg muscles are not involved, it is the anterior leg muscles which are involved. ठीक है, इसीलिए dorsiflexes of the foot are involved, जबकि extensors of the foot are not involved in this. ठीक है, so why we are discussing facioscapulohumeral and myotonia dystrophy at the same time? Because both of them are autosomal dominant in nature. Both of these diseases are autosomal dominant in nature. Are you getting my point? Myotonic dystrophy. Okay, myotonic dystrophy. What will be the features in this? इसमें जो face होता है ये hatchet. This is a hatchet. Okay, hatchet like faces are there. Okay, why? Because of the, जैसे ये है ना, आगे जाके इसमें ऐसे चपटा सा है. Okay, here इधर चपटा सा है. So hatchet like faces are there because of the atrophy of the temporalis muscle. ठीक है, there is ptosis and drooping because of the weakness of the facial muscles. Okay. The wasting of the sternocleidomastoid muscle is also present. So frontal balding plus the hatchet faces, these are the features of the myotonia dystrophica. इसमें milking like movement होते हैं हाथ के. Milking like movement मतलब जैसे अपन milk निकालते हैं, तो क्या है the release. Okay, the release of the hand. Okay, the releasing of the grasping is difficult. Okay, milking like movement, release of the grasping is difficult in case of the myotonia dystrophica. Remember, very very important, in myotonic dystrophica the difficulty in release of the grasp is difficult, so that can be a feature, or in the question in the MCQ they can give this. ठीक है, सो इन दिस क्या करेंगे, जब हम लोग थीनार मसल में परकशन करेंगे व्हाट विल हैपन, मसल का अडक्शन तो बहुत जल्दी होगा. ओके, द अडक्शन विल बी वेरी फास्ट, बट टू कम बैक टू द नॉर्मल पोजीशन आफ्टर दैट विल बी वेरी स्लो. पकस किया, अडक्शन फास्ट, टू कम बैक ऑफ इट विल बी वेरी स्लो. सो देर इज डिफिकल्टी इन रिलीजिंग द ग्रास. Okay, so these are the features of the myotonic dystrophica. Is it clear, guys? Is it clear? Facioscapulohumeral and myotonic dystrophy, both of them are autosomal dominant. Okay, both of them are autosomal dominant. So how will you differentiate between these two? Both of them are autosomal dominant. The muscles affected, as the name suggests, facioscapulohumeral. So the selective group of muscles are involved. Myotonia dystrophica, क्या बोला था, release में problem हो रही है, तो इसका मतलब क्या हुआ, the distal weakness is more than the proximal weakness. जबकि Duchenne's और Becker's में क्या था, proximal group of muscles were involved more than the distal group of muscles. In myotonic dystrophica kya hai, the distal, yaad rakhna, grasping releasing mein problem hai, to usi se yaad ho jayega, distal weakness is more than the proximal weakness. Facial muscles, yes, isme kya hai, facioscapulohumeral mein orbicularis oculi, ori and the zygomatic muscles are involved, right? So the facial muscles are involved. Myotonia dystrophica, hatchet faces, kyo? Temporalis muscle. Okay, usme atrophy hai, balding hai. Okay, so there is, these are also present. Shoulder, okay, the shoulder girdle involved. Okay, the shoulder girdle. Involvement is there in both of them. It is there in both of them. इसमें क्या पढ़ा था हम लोगों ने, The tibialis anterior muscles are involved, right? So the dorsiflexors of foot, these are involved in both of them. Winging of the scapula. Yaad rakhna, winging of the scapula is present only in the fascio-scapulohumeral. It is absent in case of the myotonia dystrophica. It is absent in case of this. Sustained contraction, it is absent. Here it is present. Release of the grasping movement is difficult over here. The creatinine kinase, there is not much atrophy of the muscles. So the creatinine kinase can be normal or slightly increased in both the cases. Okay? Beckers or Duchenne's mein kya tha? Creatinine kinase was very much increased. Isme kya? It can be normal or slight increase can be there. कार्डिक इन्वॉल्वमेंट डुशेंस में क्या था कार्डियोमायोपैथी इसमें क्या है कंडक्शन एब्नॉर्मलिटीज आर प्रेजेंट इन फेशियो ह्यूमरल इन मायोटोनिया डिस्ट्रोफिका इट इज एब्सेंट ठीक है ऑफ्थाल्मिक में फेशियो स्कैपुलो ह्यूमरल ठीक है हम लोग कोट कहाँ पहनते हैं स्कैपुला ऐसे स्कैपुलो ह्यूमरल तो ऑफ्थाल्मिक में कोट्स डिसीज आई एम जस्ट telling you a point to remember coat hum log aise pehante so the scapular muscles are involved so ophthalmic makes coats diseases present myotonia dystrophica mein ophthalmic mein cataract is there and it is a fir tree type of appearance milega theek hai facies not a particular facies is present isme hatchet type of facies is present. Hatchet ka matlab, okay, there is atrophy of the temporalis muscle, okay, and there is frontal, baldness is there, wasting of the sternocleidomastoid. So there is hatchet facies which is present. In the myotonia dystrophica, there is gynecomastia, it is present, okay. Plus hypogonadism might be present plus or minus ठीक है hypogonadism might be present और इसमें the IQ okay might be less in case of myotonia dystrophica is it clear So these are the features that we have seen in Beckers or Duchenne's. Beckers or Duchenne's male predominance hai because they are X-linked recessive diseases. I'm so sorry. They are X-linked recessive diseases. More, it is mainly seen in the males. Okay, isme proximal group of muscles are involved more than the distal group of muscles. Jabki facioscapulohumeral and myotonia dystrophica these are autosomal dominant diseases and these are the differentiating features between the two differentiating features ek to scapula sustained contraction very very important cardiac conduction problems are not present hatchet facies agar naam aa gaya that means it is a name of myotonia dystrophica theek hai in the next class we'll discuss the other myopathies Okay, that was all for today's class. Thank you on the YouTube Let's Crack Neat PG channel. Okay, please subscribe to it and click the bell icon. We will have another class at 7 p.m. today. Okay, today at 7 p.m. and on Tuesday, that is on 23rd. ठीक है वी विल कंटिन्यू विद द रैपिड रिविजन ऑफ एनेस्थीजिया ठीक है पार्ट फोर ठीक है डू यूज माई रेफरल कोड अपूर्वा लाइफ टू गेट 10% डिस्काउंट ऑन द प्लस एंड द आइकॉनिक सब्सक्रिप्शन एंड टेलीग्राम में t.me/apurva04 anesthesia. You can always follow me on this Telegram channel. So that was all for today's class. Thank you and have a nice day.